Fifties.
But we're using diesels that appeared built in the 60s.
Yes, we've said we can use diesels from the 60s. We said that at the start of the session.
So wouldn't it be that we're starting in, in the 60s?
Just be quiet!
Hayden!
Shut the hell up, you cunt!
Stupid fucking cretin.
But we're using diesels that appeared built in the 60s?
Yes, we've said we can use diesels from the 60s. We said that at the start of the session.
So wouldn't it be that we're starting in in the 60s?
Just be quiet.
Anyway, let's go couple to my tribe. 40, go.
Hey then.
Shut the hell up, you cunt!
Who is it that is ahead of me?
Right, chaps, my live stream is now finally up, but I will need to be right back because I need to go grab my wonderful dinner that's just arrived.
Wonderful.
Well, it's Will that's ahead.
Yes, it is more.
Okay, will you tell me
if
when you reach the next station?
I haven't got there yet.
I just arrived at Ashes at St. Thomas.
Okay, what are you driving?
Standard 2MT.
I don't know.
We're doing expresses. Are we doing that expresses? Get control before anything else, or like the coding?
That would be confusing.
That probably just kills way too much confusion, to be honest.
Yeah, let's just do regional.
That's not what I meant. I meant, does Express get to do branch line trains and stoppings? Do they have to go into sidings for Express? Are we doing that?
I wouldn't bother with it, to be honest. But
they would normally, but yeah,
it would just get too complicated otherwise.
I think to be fair, just like branch, well, like stopping trains use the correct lines and Express use the correct lines, and you'd be able to avoid each other most of the time anyway, where there's slow and fasts or mains and reliefs and whatever, just use the right lines.
Mm-hmm. Is anyone else actually on their way down to Kingsway?
I'm coming back up.
That means I get a clear run all the way down, and if no one else is coming back, that's alright.
Right, anybody between Churston and Goodrington?
Oh, I think you're the first one going up, James.
Cool.
Be honest.
To be fair, though, there may be people coming down as long as
Matthias, I'm going for the single line. Exminster.
Roger!
I'm doing 75 mile an hour nearly, so that's the speed limit, so
you should just tell me when you reach the next station, then I know where you are.
Yeah, I'll just keep saying when I'm gone from the next station, then you got the next.
So I know how much line
block,
I have clear ahead.
Call it. Even though it isn't really a block, but we call it that.
Well, we can say it's like we used in Denmark. Back in the 50s, from station to station, that's one block.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, there's a water trough coming up. Never used a water trough in train sim yet. Not driven on the water trough bit. Hellfire.
How many locals was actually able to use those?
All the Riviera in the 50s stuff. Just train standard 5. The scoop is down. Hell
okay,
yes.
Apparently I've derailed for no particular reason.
Where?
The train was going along and then it just sort of stopped.
Where did it do that?
Goodrington.
It sounds like the trouble I had when I was going in Turo.
And what's happened, James?
Anyway, be right back, chaps, because I'm just going to go and grab a bite to eat. I finally got my live stream working, but the first thing that goes on it is back shortly.
Fat bastard.
Matthias, I'm a mile and a half from Starcross. Which is the next station, for me anyway.
Right, question. Is anybody at Exeter?
I left some time ago. Matthias is behind me, and after that, I don't think there's anyone.
Right, well, I'll get out onto the main line then.
Yeah, you just have to follow behind me and Matthias, that's
User
all.
In your channel timed out.
Be there anyone operating to branches?
I just was, like, an hour ago on the Heathfield branch.
Reet.
Now, why is this distant signal at caution? No, it's cleared now. Alright, carry on then. Matthias, I'm going through Starcross.
I may or may not be just flooding the Facebook group.
Are you filling photos?
I'm filling it with photos.
Can you put it all in one bunch instead of multiple posts?
Yeah, put them all in. Maybe an album if no one's done it already.
I don't know how to make an album.
Go to the
It's pretty simple. When you go to add photos or videos, it gives you the option to create an album.
Yeah, just make an album and then everyone can just add their own photos to that. It'll be easier than cluttering up the group with everyone else's stuff.
God, I've got so much stuff on here, it's ridiculous. Come on, where are you? There you are. Where is the end of the... Does people know the end of the name of the branch line? Sorry.
What, the Heathfield branch?
Ah, that'd be it.
There's nobody near next to St. Thomas, are there? Because I'm now fucking... along.
I'm just going, I'm hammering it, so you better not be in my way.
Kinda, is the impression I get.
What was I saying? Oh god, why has it done that? Oh, I hate Train Simulator. I was going to say, Matthias, I've gone through Exeter, what am I about? Dawlish, Warren, I think I just went through.
User joined your channel.
My computer just froze, so yeah, I have to restart.
Oh, now you're back. Well, in that case, I won't... Alright, well, on that basis, Marshall, you're only following behind me, and I'm down at Dawlish, so...
Alright, well, I've only just gone through St. Thomas now. But...
Exactly, so you've got...
I'm an ex-minister now.
I'm keeping it fucking wide open, because these fish fans are fucking heavy.
Yeah. Best plan. As long as you don't overheat it.
It's Jack, of course he won't overheat it.
Yeah. True.
I'm departing Eskminster now.
You're departing what, where?
Ex-minister. I'm departing Ex-minister now.
That could be interesting. Jack, where are you?
What, me?
Yeah.
I've just gone to the last Exeter docks.
Oh, okay then. Then, Matthias, you might have to wait until Jack goes past, otherwise it might be a small accident. It shouldn't be a very good idea. It involves lots of paperwork.
Okay.
How
I'm holding.
Right, yeah, you wait there till Jack's gone.
Don't get drunk.
Blasting through.
Where's my
but
alcohol?
But I am on the main line, so he has to use one of the signings.
Yeah, but Jack's like going some mile an hour faster than you are, so.
Yeah, I'm just holding here at signal.
Yeah. Thank you.
And I got time to get the live stream on my iPad.
Yeah.
Nobody got.
I hope it works.
Time for that.
Just tell me when you are gone past the exit signal for the main line, Jack.
Yeah. I was gonna say that's Jack, not me, but yeah.
User left your channel.
Okay, that's annoying. Oh, there it is.
What was that?
Right, I've got X-Men in my sights 1 mile away.
Okay, let me just check the map. You need... Can you go on the... X-Minister on platform line, can you go down there? Because then you're gonna pass me.
Down platform line, yeah, can do.
Thank you. Because I'm just holding at the signal near the points. Before the points.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll go through the down line now then.
James?
Mm-hmm.
Are you driving right now?
Shit.
Is this the second time I caught you not forgetting it? Oh god. There we
just
go.
Just went through Exminster doing 63 miles an hour.
Is the handle route round?
The handle is right around.
Good.
That is a ridiculously long train.
Yeah.
And you tell me when you are past the next station, because then I can depart.
Will do.
Thank you.
User joined your channel.
Right, I'm going to be setting myself off a pick-up goods. My intention would be to go from Heathfield as far west as I can manage. I will be stopping at Tor en route once I've got myself set up.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm just very far. That's not helpful. That tells me nothing. I think I'm not that far out of Newton Abbot, so I should be through before you are, so I'll probably be alright.
Oh, I'm still in the process of setting it up, so everyone should probably be out of the way, I reckon.
Yeah, even Jack will probably be out of the way by then.
Well, I'm 1 mile away from Starcross now.
That's alright. It's not too
okay, bad, I'm departing.
Right, just gone through Starcross down.
Copy that.
Absolutely fucking hammering along now.
Remember how I said
I hate
Mimin?
Flipping. Oh. Damn. I hate ATC. It's really annoying.
Ah, Dawlish Warren is in sight. Onwards!
My ATC's just gone off and I didn't know what the hell the noise
well,
was.
That means I got a good clear run.
Yeah, you'll be fine. You won't catch up with me, not that much.
What is the max speed for a standard MT, 2MT?
Steam Loco's never really had them.
And how high can it go up to?
It's almost as fast as the cruise could physically get it to go.
Yeah, precisely. According to the condition of the engine, the railhead, the weather, and the crew.
Here we go. All is Warren. 70 miles an hour along the seawall. Here we go.
I'm just coming into Newton Abbot now, but I had to start up again because my ATC went off and I wonder what the hell the noise was. Then the next minute my brakes had come on, so.
ATC?
This is great.
The automatic train of AWS.
It's what AWS.
Yeah, I know what ATC is because we use that in here in Denmark too.
Automatic train control.
I thought you were running on this route. We all are guys.
Yeah,
running
but this
on.
Route had ATC.
This route had ATC back in
the Great Western had it before it even existed anywhere else.
The Great Western invented it in the first place, channel. Basically.
I would take some screenshots of this 40 on the seawall, but unfortunately my graphics setting is AIDS.
Don't worry about it,
I'll
do it.
I can't be bothered to take pictures, to be honest.
I've got to do some shunting to set my train up first.
You shunter.
Would you?
I'm going to shunt this girl up.
Oh,
Ah, 60 limit. Right, time to shut off.
Half a mile from Starcross.
60 for the tunnels. Here we go.
Fucking firing fireworks again.
Should be a bit interesting. I'll have a couple of passenger pictures in amongst the rest of the stop.
Do you have a mixed train?
Kind of. It's literally spread all over the yard, all over the place.
Go for a veggie run down to with the pannier down on the Brixton branch.
Whereabouts does that join the main line?
Joins on in Churston, down towards Kingsworth. It's only like a couple of mile little branch line.
Is that further west from my point? Because I'm mine joined the new now.
It's like the other side of Paynton.
Ah, right.
I just had exactly the same as Will.
Oh,
I wonder what
saying?
The fuck it was, and then realised that
yeah,
it was no
really
one transmitting on TeamSpeak, so it must have been the ATC.
I didn't know what, I've never heard an ATC thing before, and I heard a really like high-pitched squeaky...
Yeah, because it's almost like
noise.
A compressor.
That's what I thought it was. I thought it was like someone was playing a soundboard or... something. But
oh,
then
yeah.
The next thing
oh,
I heard was the
that
vacuum
sound,
going.
Now I know what you mean.
That was the ATC, wasn't it?
Yeah. And now.
Yeah, it's really high pitched noise. I've never heard it before. I was like, what the bloody hell is that? And then the next
yeah,
thing
I had,
come on.
I also
like,
had that
oh.
a couple of times when I
excellent.
Roaming this route. And I thought, what the hell is going on?
I'm only 1.6 miles out of Tor now, so I'm basically down in on the way.
I have now arrived at Starcross. Is there any trains behind me, by the way?
No, there's no one behind you.
Okay.
It's just Jack in front of you and me in front of Jack. I'm debating whether I go beyond, whether I'm going to bother going down to Kingsway or not. I might just finish up at Paynton and then drive something else.
Well, I went absolutely fucking blasting through there. Fucking Jesus.
How far are you taking your train, Jack?
Let's have a look. I think I'll bring it into Newton Abbott and slot it into one of the carriage shardings, I think.
That's alright then, because I was probably only
going to
go all the way down and get out of your way, but you're not, so it's fine.
I think I'm going all the way down to Kingsway and then go up to Newton Eden, and then switch over to something else.
Yeah, I'm just going to go into Paynton and park up in Blackpool.
It's my scenario marker.
We might drive pannier tank on a do what Pip's doing and do a little goods train type thing.
I'm not driving a pannier. I'm going to be a 4300.
Well, I know you're not necessarily driving a pannier, but I quite like Riviera in the 50s pannier with all the brake modes and everything. So I might drive that. Start on the branch, Brixton branch, climb up, go up to thingy, then up the Heathfield branch where you are.
I just need to update the time of day.
I haven't bothered, I've done it in daylight.
I lost my scenario marker.
No, I haven't even bothered.
Oh,
time
what the? Okay, well, I said I was going to go to Paynton. I don't think I'm going there. My train is now sort of scattered across most of Tor station.
Okay.
I've just pulled into the up platform at Tor.
Oh, well.
Masty
I'm unscathed.
I'm going to get a screenshot and put it in the group because it's... looks like what happens on a model railway when you derail. Everything falls over on its side. That's basically what it looks like. Ladies and gentlemen, the train arriving at platforms 1 and 2. So many notifications, it's unbelievable.
I'm so fat.
Just
correct.
I'm so fat.
Oh, that was the nicest Chinese I've had in ages.
Fendabulous.
Did you have your curry?
Yeah.
Now I'm going to cover myself in some honey Jack Daniels and lick it all off.
Huh?
Oh dear.
I hate... One thing I seriously fucking hate about these locos is that I'm pretty sure none of the locos that come with Riviera have any kind of actual discernible injecting sound. So you put the injectors yes. on and they do their thing, they make their noise as they're coming on, and then they just sit there really quietly, just like...
That's
and unless you're really paying
tank.
Attention, you can't even tell they're on.
And I'm back.
If you've been on a tank lately,
I mean, hi, Matty.
You turn that on, it's really loud, and then it just goes sort of hisses away at the beginning, and then it goes really quiet. It's like it's turned itself off, and it's just like, what?
I've only just heard that, John. Damn you. It's because I'm watching it on the live stream.
Right, well, I think I'm going to load in somewhere else where I haven't crashed.
Anybody in the up main platform at Newton Abbott? That'll be a no then. Okay, it's mine now. Well, it will be in a minute.
No.
I am at Dawlish Roaring down platform.
That's fine then, because that's shit all to do with where I'm going.
Yeah, I'm trying as much as possible to keep out of your way.
Well, you're going
well,
down,
I've
aren't you?
Arrived
right.
I'm going down, yes.
I'm popping off, so
I'm going up.
Clear of the line to the next Newton Abbott. User left your channel.
Oh, now for some mega sets of shunting. Jesus, has got a lot of work. User left your channel.
I'm doing the same as Pip now, but with a pannier. Start on the bricks and branch, end up at Heathfield somewhere.
I am now departing Dawlish Roaring.
Excellent.
Mine's just loading up. Anybody currently in Exeter?
No. No,
no that's
there.
Empty.
Good, good. I'm doing a run end to end.
Excellent.
Okay, I'm far ahead of you. As I said, I'm just departed the Dawlish Roaring. I'm far, far ahead.
That was a quality run.
Are you done with your run already?
Yep, pulled into Hackney Yard, fitting the siding perfectly. Easy as that.
That was a quick run.
Well, yeah, 40s are quick. Especially when I'm driving.
Because you know it's on that way.
Oh, I love that noise.
Oh, it's a yacht, doesn't it? I can put some stuff here.
Matt, that description looks rather familiar.
I know it does, doesn't it?
Oh, that was a bit of a rough shot.
That's what she said.
Come back, wagon! Come back!
Did she say that as well?
Did you bump them so they were rolling down the line?
I hit them at 10 mile an hour.
That's stupid.
I don't know why that description looks rather familiar, James. I really don't.
I don't know where you copied it.
Yeah, I can't quite put my finger on. Actually, if I go to the description of my own live stream, I can put my finger on it by touching my screen.
You must have copied me.
That'll be it.
Terrible, terrible, terrible.
Nice FPS there, Matt.
I am playing on the laptop. I haven't got all the normal power that I have.
Liar.
Liar.
He can only kick and ban everybody, he can't actually crash the server.
Oh, let's not try.
I was gonna say, don't try your luck.
Can we not with the...
Can you not?
I bet you don't shut the fuck up.
No.
I am now a dog.
Shut up.
Okay. What is the next station?
Oh, cock, I've made a right balls up for that, haven't I? You just backed up.
What did you do this time?
No, when I placed the wagons and I put the brake van in the same place, I now want to put a couple of wagons that I just picked up. Well done. Special. What the hell was that?
Okay, that cannot, that just sounds disturbing.
Shift that first bit over there, and then over there.
Looks like
someone's
having a problem making that noise. I don't know, that was just weird. Not because it's me, I am weird. I'm looking at this man alive.
The sound of two of these locos going past each other.
I know some people that might beg to him.
User joined your channel.
I have now departed Dawlish.
Just going through Exeter St. Thomas down platform.
Excellent, right.
Going
no
too fast,
the...
going too fast, going too fast. This is not going to end well.
He's definitely about to occur.
No, but it could be a bit of a mess across Heathfield Yard.
Oh, well, there's that, I suppose. No one's around Brixham and Churston anywhere up there, are they? Good. That's alright. I can carry on doing what I'm doing.
You'll have to ask James, he's on the way up.
No, James went on.
Oh, is he already on the
James
double
line? He's at Newton Abbott nearly already, he's probably gone through it on you. So he's way off. That's fine.
Then I think you are alone down here.
Yep, time for me, I can do what I like. None of mine.
Yeah.
Mom.
Is it just me? Or does the Riviera Lime Pannier tank not have a key command for the short whistles?
Yeah. It doesn't have one.
That's really annoying.
1 mile from Tignus or whatever it's called.
Tignus.
Evening.
Hello.
Evening, Riggers.
Good God.
It's Rigby. Are you intoxicated yet?
Not yet.
Well, fuck, you should be. Started applying alcohol to your face.
To his face?
That won't work, it'd be a right waste.
Hang on.
I was going to say it could absorb it, but then probably wouldn't get to his skin.
Oh.
It has to be through the eye. Oh crap. That's not gone well!
Back in a minute. Ah, Pep fucked it up.
No, I want you to stop. Stop,
hello.
Please.
Why
stop.
Can't I couple up to you? What is this?
Oh, I just had no brakes work.
No, the wagons are going out the proximity of the yard.
Oh god, what's
anybody at Exminster?
Damn it!
Nah.
Oh, that's definitely.
I heard it again with the ATC, where I heard it and just thought, wait, is that a compressor? And then I realised, oh shit, it's the ATC, and I literally pressed the button just after the emergency brake application had been done.
Oh, for the love. Shunting's not gone well, it doesn't help you distract yourself
really...
and don't operate the point.
Yeah, I'm quite good at
doing
that. There's been so many times when I've been live streaming and I've gone to do something. I've moved out of one road into another and then gone to go somewhere else and then moved off. But then I've ended up back where I started because I forgot to change the point because I was too busy concentrating either on trying to drive properly or doing something else.
No, I've just thumped the same rake of wagons like 3 times now. It's like, for God's sake, man, get it right.
Alright, I'm departing Tignus. Whatever it's called.
Gate, please open. Please. Fine, I'll just roll through you then.
Station one.
I need to get this right because otherwise the wagon's gonna go straight off the end of the track. Oh god.
Don't drive him down the harbour.
I'm not going down the harbour. I mean, the private siding. I can see this going wrong.
What's gonna go wrong? Where? What?
I've literally right, just got to pick up a set of wagons, but then a private siding, but they're all
new
right
Aiden.
Up against the buffer stops.
Ah.
If I hit you too hard, fuck it.
Yeah. Who is that Newton Aiden? Is anyone at Newton Aiden?
No, there's no one out there. It's Newton Abbott, by the way.
Just cleared Exminster.
I'm in the up main at Newton Abbott.
Oh, I thought James would have been
clear. Alright, then we might pass each other soon. If I'm going down.
Right, let's hope that worked better than what that did.
Is anybody at Starcross at minute?
No.
There's no one on the way going the way you're going at the moment, I don't think.
I'm very far away, so you have a clear run.
Several stations in front of you, so you're probably alright, I should have weighed in.
You have a completely clear run.
Yeah.
That'll do me nicely.
Mm. Right,
oops, apart from I pressing the wrong F key again.
The wrong F and key.
Yeah, the wrong F and key.
Okay, what platform are you in, James?
James, what's fire mass for a hull?
I don't know. You can change. You can tell how little you've changed the fucking description because it still says join Matt, James, and his friends. That does not make grammatical sense.
Look, I added my name in and copied your description. All right. I weren't just going to sit there and rewrite it all.
Copyright. Right there. James, what platform are you on?
I'm just leaving the up main platform.
Up main platform, right.
Right, is it also me, or does the front coupling thing on the pannier not actually function with any of these wagons that I want to couple to? Really? This is just annoying. Could it be frowned upon to use a K1 on a Western Region route?
Interregionals should be allowed.
Excellent. I might have to do it.
Why didn't I think of that?
I'm going to go for a K1 on the pickup goods just because I can. VR, of course.
Most of them, Matt, are about £1,400, but I don't know specific ones for specific locos. To be honest, they'll probably and may tend to blow their tits off between about £1,100 and £1,500.
Well, I've got it running at minute £1,317, but still only got 133.7, even with the blower on.
What did you add?
Well, the blower won't have any effect if you've got the rate open.
Yeah, that, plus, what is it on, if you look on the Bishop Price tool bar, what, how
okay,
many
James, we
percent is it on there?
68.
I think we
have had it up there again. Somewhere, it seems to be okay, it's just I'm didn't hammer it too much, so.
Because I'm 1.5 mile,
you haven't seen how I drive a steam train, have you?
Unless you drive a steam train 100%, it should be fine. Yeah, one of those 100% is correct. The other one is the reverse. Why am I not intaking alcohol? Your cup.
Alright, I'm a 1/2 mile out from Newton Abbott.
Oh, that's fair.
Anybody at Dawlish Warren at the minute?
No, you got a clear run. You only have me ahead of you. And I'm down at Newton Abbott. Got a clear run.
I'll be taking a stop at Dawlish anyway.
Matt, are you going all the way down to
to Kingsway?
Yeah, that one.
Yep.
Okay, well, I am currently at Brixton, which is the branch that comes off at Cherson, so I will be down in that vicinity, but
I'm also going down there.
Just because of the single line bit. No, right, but I
was talking most of the way were there, marshalling the train.
Anyone got a leaked live stream?
It's in RSUG on my Facebook page and in my Facebook group and just on my channel.
And I've posted a link to mine in RSU.
Yeah, but nobody wants to watch that.
Lol.
Shots fired.
Remind me, I have your IP address in several places right now.
You've better be careful what you say on a live stream, because this is being recorded and archived by YouTube, and I can use it in court.
No, I'll just temporarily IP ban your ass.
Oh, I see. From where?
From TeamSpeak and RSU and...
Sure. I can just, you know, take that information and the recordings of you saying that you would do it to John and have your admin rights revoked for abuse and Hey.
Don't piss off the guy that's got the finger on the switch for the actual server. I'm just coming to a stop in Dawlish Down platform.
Dawlish Down platform. Well, I'm gonna go, guys. Thanks for having me up.
No worries, James.
No problem, bye now.
User bye, James.
It's not very good.
Why is it put me in the bloody goods loop? No, fuck off. I don't want your stupid points changes. I set the points myself because that was the way I wanted to fucking go. I don't need you to change them for me and put them going to some fucking stupid other place.
And yet more rage from James. Just what we all need.
And yes, I am using the fish price toolbar. Simple reason being, I've had alcohol.
Right, fuck it, Timoth, you're not getting a stop. Fuck you. I'm leaving. Bye.
I am now departing Newton Abbott.
Picking up the last few parts of my train before slamming on the brake, man.
Oh, you're gonna slam it, huh? You're gonna slam it, huh? You're gonna fucking slam?
Matthias, you're getting a bit excited again. Well, I say excited, something. I mean more, thirsty.
You're gonna crush it to death!
No.
Let's go back to that post that I did a few days ago.
Does
it seems fake
that James is driving just simply sound outstanding?
No, Kieran, it's not just you, because if it didn't sound outstanding, I wouldn't be driving. It really
so
is. Really
let's give it some slip out of Dawlish, why not?
So, where is everyone at this moment?
I have just departed Newton Abbott.
I've left Taylor heading for Dawlish.
Going towards Kingsway.
Leaving Dawlish, headed to Newton Abbott.
Oh, we're gonna pass at some point then, mate.
Leaving Brixham to go.
Would it be better if I start at Kingsway or.
If
you start at Kingsway, you've got to be mindful that there's two trains coming down to Kingsway and me coming up on the Brixham branch up to the main line.
Is it better if I start at Exeter then?
Probably. It's up to you.
I guess
it's way,
only
but...
James that's way up
there. It's up to you which you want to do. I did not want to go into this siding. That's not helpful. It's up to you which you want to do, but... Exeter probably easier. Otherwise it's going to get really congested down here.
Yeah.
Note yourself, always check your route before you go into main belt. User in your
channel time. Whereabouts are you, James?
A mile from Dawlish.
Oops! Well, I just fucked up.
What?
Never mind. I did not do anything wrong.
Off you down.
I took my eyes off the screen for literally 30 seconds.
Yeah, and what happened?
Fatal blowback.
Well done.
Get I'm about to watch it on his stream.
I literally took my eyes off the screen for 30 seconds.
And you crashed.
Right, didn't it?
No, I got fatal blowback. Luckily, I'm just going to pretend that didn't actually happen and start my train back up at Dawlish.
Fine, no, it's just edit that bit out.
Yeah, that didn't happen.
We all know that it didn't.
No.
We won't say anything.
We won't say a word. Yes.
I have no idea.
Luckily, I'm just going to pretend that didn't actually happen. And
guys.
Hi, Kieran.
It may be no surprise to you, but I spent more money in the modern railway shop
today at
Chase
Winter. Oh, lovely job. What? How is there anything left for you to buy?
How have you not bought anything already?
How do you have any money left?
I'm that.
I bought...
Has a good... Two. James. He has a good job.
I bought two five-plank private wagons. I bought... A Southern PLV passenger luggage van in Southern Railway Green.
And,
of course, I can't not buy a loco, so I bought a Class 47 47365 Diamond Jubilee rail freight distribution livery. All Batman locals. They're all Batman locals, stuff, of course.
Oh, 00 scale.
Admiral!
Yo!
You're 100% water!
Just guys, shush!
The only locals you do that with are LMS.
I was just sorting out, but now I'm sorted.
Are you dead?
Should I take DMU?
If you want,
why not? My thing has died.
Good.
Sure.
For the British Chrono.
James, whereabouts are you?
Just left all it.
Ah, just wave at you as I went past then, yeah?
Hey, remember to shut the doors, yay!
Top level.
I just now had my first compile today. Which is actually quite an astonishment, seeing that I've been on since noon.
Now, close the doors and let it fucking fly.
Doing better than James.
Are there any diesels around in the 50s? Like, proper diesels?
Well, we're doing anything up to 65.
Anything
so,
up to 1965, so you can have...
There were 40s in the very end.
You can have things like...
When were the 37s introduced?
62, I think.
62.
Damn. So I actually could be able to drive a Deltic if I want to.
Deltics weren't introduced until...
55.
Really?
There was
they were fairly early doors.
Two test engines, I guess. Or was it only one that drove around back then?
Deltic-wise, it was only, well... DP1 was 55, the production run
Deltic
was 61-62.
Yeah.
Still fits in though.
What years are we doing to? 65, did you say? 65. Oh, I might have a 37 run after this then.
Right, no one's at Churston, are they?
No one's at Heathfield either since my thing Vertex has failed.
Oh, what did you do?
Just coming through Tynemouth.
Did you kill it?
A failure.
Here was me thinking that I was nowhere near Dawlish Warren when, of course, trains him and fucking changed all my points again so that I would go through fucking Dawlish Warren.
I am approaching Tora.
Tor.
Fucking balls.
You're alright, you can stop now. Brakes, hello.
User disconnected from your channel.
Right, who's at Newton Abbott at the minute?
None, I guess.
So Newton Abbott's clear, yeah?
Yep.
Sweet!
And I am half a mile away from Toll.
So,
Driver Astill reporting for duty.
Mr. Astill!
Hello!
How are we? Yeah, we've got two streams up.
Happy New Year, you bastards.
It's not the new year yet.
Well, you know what I mean, I'll probably forget by then.
It's new year for some people.
Hey James, quick question.
Mm-hmm.
Are you guys ending at midnight, or are you
no,
still
we'll go
fun?
On just after midnight.
Yay.
Aww, so you're not doing the 24 hours anymore?
User joined your channel. Well, if we were doing 24 hours, we would have started at 10 o'clock this morning.
Oh, so you're not doing 24 hours?
No.
No, that's possible.
That means I won't. There
well,
will be
some
no
of
one
us
here.
Didn't fancy staying up for 24 hours and couldn't work out a way to actually feasibly do it without
I'll
having to stay up for 24 hours, apart from not doing it for 24 hours.
Well, unless we do a running session tomorrow
well. Well, yeah, we can do a session tomorrow. I've got no problem with that. I just didn't really want to do like 10 a.m. to 10 a.m.
I was just curious.
Matt, put it this way. Soon as it strikes midnight, where I live, I'm going to bed, and it also is the reason why I won't be drinking tonight, because I've got to go and play with a steam engine tomorrow, so I can't drink.
I've got to work tomorrow.
Fair enough.
He's out running tomorrow, Bruce.
Don't still run on New Year's Day, mate.
Oh, so it's just Northern being absolute tossers then, that they decided not to work?
Yeah, basically.
Arsehole.
Hadfield.
Yo.
Just to let you know, on your stream, the voices are really loud, but you can hardly hear the sim.
Yeah, I've just had to turn the finger volume up. I'm tweaking with it as we're chatting.
Grippo's bear. I apologise for making myself look like an idiot just there.
Goodness gracious, great balls.
We've done that all today.
Yeah. I'm going to say, we've done that several times today. There's nothing new there.
Yes, I'm just booting up TS now when it wants to.
I knew he called Tigmouth Tidmouth. And everyone got mad at me for stewing that.
For stewing that.
What the hell? What has he done?
For stewing it? I mean, what? Are you a casserole man? I mean, I'm a casserole man, personally.
Oh,
I don't
for the love
stewing.
Of Jesus.
Wow. Guys, you know I said about how it fucked up my points at Dawlish Warren?
Yes.
I've just gone back in the map and found that it actually put me on the wrong road, then back onto the right road, and then through.
Well, that's clever.
I really don't know why it does that unless they've got the
I,
the track setting, the directional and bi-directional things wrong.
Out of Turkey?
Well, even then, if you're in a free roam, it should let you just set the points you want.
Ah,
it should, but sometimes it still changes it, and I found unless you physically change the track setup and actually set a directional value on each bit in each way, which you should already have on it anyway, then it will keep doing that.
Gents, is it a case of I pick somewhere to go, ask if I can do it, and go for it?
Basically, yeah.
Kinda.
Pretty much.
Okay, is anyone on the Kingsway a bit then?
Yeah, I'm going my way down.
Shortly gone. You're not there yet, though, Mattis. You're still. You haven't gone through Torquay yet, so.
I'm at Torquay. Now.
Basically, Bruce, if you start at Kingsway.
Yeah.
By the time you've got up to.
Well, I'm doing
Kirsten,
a quick drive.
I'll be at Penton.
I only want to do a local service at the moment with a DMU.
Alright, well, by the time I've got up to. By the time you've got up to Churston, next station up from Kingsway, I'll be at Penton, and then it's double track from there anyway, so.
Right. Newton Abbott down main platform will be occupied for about 5 minutes.
Does it matter if I do it
pick up good stuff?
Should I just pretend that we're just like, doing this in agreement with each other and then just go for it?
Yeah.
Okay.
All the thing you need to do is just make sure there's nobody in front of you or nobody in your way.
Where can I start?
If I were you, Riggers, I'd start up at the other end of the line.
Which is?
Yeah, I'll start at,
Start at Exeter direction.
Ooh, should I have a 6-car 117 or a 3-car?
Choices.
Choices.
Oh no, it's got a high intensity headlight. It don't look right. No.
You should go get a 101.
I am now.
Yeah,
departing.
I'm going to use the 101, I think. So I've got the AP pack.
Hellfire!
Actually, I'd just like to make a very good advert for Armstrong Powerhouse in the fact that, yes, they do make very, very good sound packs, and I highly recommend it for the DMUs. So thank you, Mr. Richard Armstrong. You are an absolute bloody legend. Without you, everything would sound shite.
Wow, you can tell they've used a mixture of track rules on this route as well, because I just went over a section of track that gave me the gradient in percent.
Oh dear.
Right.
No. What?
Well.
Well, the signals are on the right.
What the hell is. What's a WVR?
Where's the Arrow Valley, really?
Oh. There's a 101, but it isn't in green. I've only got blue grey. I've got one in green. There's a 3-car, but I don't think the sound pack applies.
Exeter St. David's, Exeter Central, or Exeter St. Thomas.
Exeter Central's not on the map.
Do St. David's. St. David's is the northernmost point you can get.
Actually, am I allowed to take a kind of a semi-fast express with a Western?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Does it have to strictly be in the livery of pre-1965?
It would be preferred.
Okay.
Right, Kingsway down Main is occupied at the minute because I'm finishing this cam first.
You know what, guys? Sorry for the language. What I'm going to do is I'm going to build the scenario. I'm not going to use quick drive because I can't make my mind up.
Fair enough. And yeah, it doesn't matter about the language, Bruce, because, you know, my stream, like my channel, swearing. Yes, exactly.
Don't worry, Bruce, we've been at it all fucking night.
Yes, you've been swearing all day, especially this morning.
Maybe not that bad.
Especially when James kept temp dumping.
Yeah, when James has broke everything, the first word out of his mouth is, oh, bollocks.
Terrible! It's normally good when Marshall sneezes, because all he goes, ah, two bollocks! That's it.
Or even just,
bollocks! Like that, yeah.
The sneeze itself is the word bollocks.
Hello, Mozilla the Firefox, you are not my friend right now. No, I want a new scenario, you piece of shit! Right, there we go. From
we have now arrived at Exminster. Passengers wishing to alight from the train in the front coach should move to the second coach.
Did you just seriously overrun the platform?
The driver, not realising just how close he was to the station before he started braking.
Oh no.
Please note the driver that has just currently arrived at Exminster is a fucking moron.
Well, we knew that the day we
met. Shoved into the firebox.
Oh, hello! Oh, that was quite loud. Hello, Dean.
That was very loud. Thank you for deafening me.
Now, Jen, the driver should be shoved into the firebox.
Oh.
I think it'd be more appropriate if you tried to get him to lick clinker off the fire bars.
I'm surprised no one's noticed that I've gotten a new microphone.
Yeah, I've noticed.
Yes, you sound just as irritating. He's right, though.
Got tricked.
He is right. Bruce is right.
I really couldn't resist the temptation on that one. It was just too prime.
Did you just get shrecked or what?
Oh fuck. Oh no. Stop.
I did get strapped.
Stop. It's fine.
Please note the drivers on several services keep fucking up their platform stops. You may need to walk to the back of the train.
No, I made it. It's fine. Everyone get off.
We need another American on here.
Three coaches are there purely for decoration. If you wish to disembark at any station along your journey, please use the rear two coaches.
Guys, what season did you go for?
Winter.
Autumn.
Winter?
I am at Higginton.
Oh yeah.
James is seriously like the only one who chose winter.
What weather have you guys got lashing it now?
I just cheer.
Cloudy.
Oh, I might put it on raining.
I've just got normal clear.
I like driving in the rain.
Bruce, doesn't it remind you of a certain stop that we had at a certain railway recently?
Are you driving in the rain.
Oh yeah, correct time everything. It's nice and dark.
I am now departing Pickington.
Oh, what time did you have to set it to on the route for it to go dark properly?
I'm using the 3D weather and I've got it set to the current time and it's fine.
Okay, cool, lovely.
This was very dark at 6.
So, Matt,
I'm using your guys' time.
What platforms are occupied at Kingsway then?
Somebody was down at Kingsway, but I don't know who.
You said you're in Kingsway.
No, I'm heading towards Kingsway. I'm currently just leaving Newton Abbott.
Bollocks. Well, I want to set off on Kingsway. Should I set off on somewhere else?
Now you can set off on Kingsway. I'll just hold at the next station. It is Goodrington.
Yeah, Matty. Just go into platform 2 at Kingsway, or I'll go into platform 1.
Yeah, no worries. I'll be... Wait, I think it's... Matthias, is it you that's on your way down to Kingsway?
No, it's not me. Matty is. No, wait.
Yeah. You said Matty. That's why I went,
There's Matt, Mattias, and Maddie.
All of
the
Matt.
Are you three all on the Kingsway branch? Because that was a really dumb move, because we've all got a similar name.
Call me Dragon if you need to.
To be fair, I started.
No, I'll call you Percy, Matt.
No, Mattias, no.
Just call me Hadfield, it's easier.
Yeah, just call both me and Hatfield by our last name, and just call Mattias.
Yeah, problem solved.
I don't know if to drive a DMU or drive a Western.
I know both.
Ah, fuck!
Well then.
I stopped too early.
Now that definitely reminds me of a recent railway trip.
Wait a minute,
yeah, that was, actually, without that, my photo would not have come out properly, so I am kind of glad they did cock that up. apparently I've got 5 plus 31 packs. This is spectacular.
Yeah, cause
wow, my laptop is running absolutely red hot right now.
VR green, no headlights. That's better.
Yeah, Jack did a run with a ped earlier as well.
Yeah, I'm going to use a ped.
Right, I'm just coming through Alla Junction.
Now, what head code have we got? We've got 7Golf07, that is not correct at all. I was pressing backspace hard.
Power!
Does anyone know what head code that is used for going towards the general direction of northwards from
0000
That's as much use as your finger.
10099
Right. 1. Delta Echo. What should I go for? 1. Yeah, let's go for Juliet. No, I don't like the sound of Juliet. Uniform?
No, have 1, 2, 3,
9, 9,
mm-hmm. Whoops! Hold on, Bruce, let me help you. Bruce, let me help you. Let's see.
In fact, I don't know if to go the whole way, you know.
You could...
do jump out of the window.
I'm just doing a...
I could do what?
Full run.
Huh?
Victor is Western Region.
Yeah, but if I'm already in the Western Region, going to the Western Region, I don't need to use Victor.
Well, no, but you're doing Victor anyway.
No, that's one for you. Oh my god, what is the thing
going? Who's Conicky or whatever it is?
That's me.
Who?
You said we don't get boosted with 3 Matties.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It does say the HD lamp.
Who's
the only one on the server who would use the HD lamp?
Guys?
What?
I'm currently holding at Goodrington. So I can let whoever is...
I've gone. You can go. Kingsbury. Carry on.
Can I carry on?
I'm up at Tor. Carry on.
Right, okay. I don't know what...
But I don't know which track is clear as Kingsway.
Oh, for the love
of
God.
It is clear.
This is why we need signalling.
Well, it's clear as far as Churston, basically. As regards to Kingsway, I don't know what Bruce is doing, so...
That's what I want to know before I carry on.
Right, okay.
Well, you can go to Churston. There's a station there, and there's a passing loop. It's fine. Go to Churston.
Oh, I'm just going to put my bloody thing together, and then you guys can... bitch me or not. Right, WR. My lord! Need a CA.
Right, okay. I'm just approaching... In fact, I'll make a stop at Goodrington.
Alright then.
Are you coming up or down?
Down to Kingsway.
Okay, I'm gonna move.
Express, so...
Ah, fuck!
You may wanna move, boy.
Get the fuck out of my
Let me get the fuck out of there! Come on, move faster!
Begins.
Hello,
John's getting drunk, everyone!
Yeah.
Are you drunk again, John?
Not yet.
Fucking should be, start drinking, son.
I was gonna say, what's took you so long?
Do I start with the honey or the traditional?
Honey. I'm about ready to take off from Kingsway. I need to know what's where and what to do.
Matthias is coming up towards you, he's just left Goodrington, I think, and then Matty is following Matthias down, he's doing, I think he's going all the way to Kingsway as well.
Yeah, I'm going all the way to Kingsway.
Wait for me to leave Kingsway or else I'm not going to get in the polit pool.
Well, there is a station where we can cross ahead
have
of me.
To pass at Churston.
Oh,
you have to pass
Matthias
at Churston,
snow everywhere, for fuck's sake.
Then, What's his face? Matt, you'll have to wait for you at Goodrington. Or Paynton, one or the other.
I'm gonna take a quick stop at Goodrington anyway, so I'll hold out Goodrington for now.
Alright, in that case, by the time you get to Churston, Matthias will already be there. So you can pass Matthias at Churston and then you pass Matty at... It's not confusing at all, is it? Pass Matthias at...
Is Pip still here?
Goodrington.
Right, so...
Now Pip's out, I think.
No.
Can I get to Churston?
Yes, you are clear to Churston.
Yeah, right, you can just basically just go all the way and other people have to get out of your way.
Well, cool. Basically. I'll load up passengers
and I'll
get me out.
As long as Matthias is at Churston before you are, then you're pretty good.
Right. Is there anybody currently at Exeter St David's?
Yellow.
Yeah, I'm loading back in at Exeter St David's because I've just managed to derail for the second time doing it.
Right, okay. Well, I'm... Who's in what platforms?
I've literally just loaded back in so I can... move. As required.
I don't know what platform I'm on.
Right, I'm just coming through Torre now, so...
Torre?
Torre?
Yeah. Look, I'm Yorkshire.
Guys, I'm setting off in the ped.
Amps.
Look out for the hole that's on its way down towards you.
Hole
right,
or
so
hole?
Is actually
the hole.
That, I still can't tell whether you're saying
well.
Hole or hull.
Hole, H-A-L-L.
That yeah, that still sounds like it could be hole.
Okay, Bruce, I'm 1 mile away from Churston.
Yeah, I'm on the way now to Churston, so...
Remember, you have to go to the up line.
Yeah, which will be the left-hand side.
I think Bruce understands the basic workings of British Railways by now.
I should hope
I
so.
Know.
Okay,
I don't
James,
know.
Thank
is
you
it
for
a
that
working
information.
Railway?
Is it safety
is it safe
critical?
Critical?
Bruce, you should have known that was going to happen.
You know what, Bolt?
I
don't
first.
Care that
feel?
It's not Western that I'm going to
yeah, James, I've still got sunset here, it's not dark at all.
I've set it, what, which weather are you using?
Snowy. Well, raining in winter.
Is it 3D
what
or
date?
Not?
Yeah,
3D.
That's a good point. Did you set the date?
No, I didn't.
Yeah. Because you're telling it it's winter, but the default date is like July, so it's just
I
like...
I thought it didn't matter what the date was in the scenario.
Hey?
I thought it didn't matter what the date was in the scenario.
Yeah. It works
right.
Out the sun and all sorts
well,
of stuff.
Well, I've been doing it
from...
wrong for 5 years then, never mind.
Yeah, it works out the, you know, positioning of the sun and stuff like that from it all.
My god, the game actually does something useful.
Yeah.
Shocking.
Right, I'm slowly on my way towards Goodrington, just approaching Paynton.
I'm using a clan. I'm sat in plat... what the fuck? I don't even know what's up.
Are you at Exeter, Kieran?
I'm on the Exeter up middle platform.
Right, I'm in Exeter down middle platform.
Give me a wave.
Hi, Kieran.
I'm in a clan. What are you in?
I've just trained standard 5. We're in the same place. We have same issue.
Okay,
sort of
I have arrived at Churston down platform. Oh, I just have to stop.
Where are you, Churston Dan?
Yep.
I have bad news, I might actually have to go and have a nap.
Right, well, I'm just approaching Goodrington now, so I shall not be long behind you, sir.
In fact, I might get a cup of tea in a minute.
Hey, Bruce, good news!
What?
Guess
I'm
what?
I'm waiting here for you now.
What?
So you're in the down platform, yeah?
Yeah, I'm in the down
platform.
He's getting
the
multiplayer mode on.
Yay! Might have to buy Just Cause 3 just for the multiplayer.
Honestly, the campaign is worth it if multiplayer comes. free multiplayer plus the campaign being what it is, it just,
I seem to have a problem. I can't seem to change the points at Churston.
Are you going...
Wait, don't go into Churston!
Hang on, whoa, what are you doing? What, where?
I'm going towards Churston now, going towards the Exeter direction.
Yeah, I'm coming the opposite way from you.
Hang
on. Matthias is already Matthias in one side.
I'm holding at Churston now!
Keep
away from my ass!
Are you going
to... You can go first, because I'm still sort of
I don't
want
surprise boxings, okay?
Okay, I'll hold at Goodrington then.
The love of God, please, yes.
So Bruce, you just arrived, yeah?
No, not yet, I'm half mile off.
Yeah, Kieran, you go first, because I'm doing like a little sort of 5 or 6 coach stopping train with a standard 5.
Hey, Will?
Hi!
I'm just setting my train outside of Exeter. I'm gonna have priority over yours.
No, you're not, because I've got a tank
Express,
and I'm doing non-stop to the other end, so you...
So am I. I'm saying I have it after... I'm going after you, but before Will.
I've got to
tell you,
that
you're not going first, because you're American.
He's coming up behind you,
that's racist.
God!
He's coming up fast and hard.
I am.
Right.
Well, to be fair, fast and hard aren't words that I would apply to Matt, of all people.
Was that me or one of the other mats?
I'm going then.
Oh, bye.
Yeah.
Okay, Bruce.
Right.
I'm just
going.
I'm just arriving into church.
I'll
let you know when I'm clear at the point.
Right, just coming to a stop at Goodrington.
Right, I'm in at Churston. You want to go, Matthias?
All right.
In fact, Matthias, if you're just leaving, then Bruce, you're not going to be 2 minutes, are you?
No, I'm just literally opening the doors and I'll be going again in a second.
Right, no worries. I'll slow then, but I won't stop at Goodrington.
Where's Goodrington? Oh, it goes double track, doesn't
it? Hey, Will.
Yeah, that's where it goes double track again.
Look, I'm going.
Oh, I can see you. Bye. Oh, I've got a bloody... No, I didn't want to do that, do I? The Western region, Logan, not a bloody southern one.
And,
I've got a Scottish region,
platform 1 at the King's.
No, I want Western.
What are you doing, Matthias? Platform 1 at Kingsway?
Yes, I'm gonna take that.
Right, I'll go in 2 then.
Because I only got 5 coaches, so...
Yeah, I've got about a 10 coach train.
Yeah. So, I think platform 2 will fit you quite well.
Ah, James.
Mm.
You know what I was saying last night about the AP sound pack? The 31 thing not over revving?
Yeah.
It's not doing it on this one either.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. I should remember to take back my fanfics. Before Windows updates.
I might have to park this train in the siding so I can actually go and look around the map. Because I am actually feeling tired now.
Is there an echo in here?
I was just thinking the same. I was checking that I've not got the live stream open.
Is there an echo in here?
Bruce, let me know when you've got to Goodrington, mate.
Yeah, I'm going to park it in the loop because I actually want a quick light.
Excellent. I'm just... Hold on. I can...
Anybody shortly coming into Exeter?
I'm about to. Coming from the north.
In a spectacular spurt.
Right.
Oh,
you're coming into Exeter from the north? There's nothing north of Exeter.
Well, there's a little bit of route above Exeter.
He's just set his train up outside so he can just drive it in because he's special in American.
Kieran, what platform were you using?
Right, anybody
Kieran's
else?
Kieran's gone.
Hold on, I'm going to
get neither of you go into Exeter down middle platform. Not so wide, James.
I've got coaches in the up loop.
Up loop
platform.
whatever your flipping name is, Matt, don't go into Exeter down middle, because that's where I am. So if you go there,
okay,
I'll
then I'm going down loop.
Okay. I'll let you do that. You're allowed.
I was sat in the up middle.
Yeah, you was, so that's not, occupied.
Bruce, how close to Goodrington are you, mate?
Literally probably about half mile off.
That's alright then, I'm just rolling into Goodrington platform.
Yeah, leave it with me.
I'm rolling it anyway, mate. I'm not stopping at Goodrington.
Right, guys, my services are terminating temporarily at Goodrington in the yard. Reason being, this is due to driver fatigue.
I think this driver's a real part-timer.
Yeah, I will do that.
I think this driver is a real part-timer, you know. He's only just started at Kingsway.
There you go, I'll clear the main line, go for it.
You in Goodrington?
Yeah.
I'll give you a little wave then.
I'm on the platform and I'm going to moon you.
Right.
Somebody has to do it.
Damn it, John.
You're in where?
I'm on the platform and I'm mooning the next train that comes past.
What, at Goodrington?
Mm-hmm.
In that case, somebody pass me a spanner.
Oh, I've got big nuts, but you're not getting your spanner, Adam, son.
Oh, good God. Well, as far as I know, the thread's busted.
Oh. What, on his nuts or on the spanner?
Oh. On the bolt.
Just a bit worn out, is it, Pip? Mm.
That's because he's been wrenching it too hard again.
Oh.
Does it,
wow.
Just needs a bit of WD-40.
Does it need big tapping?
No, it doesn't need tapping.
I'm sure it gets tapped a lot, to be honest.
Oh, tap that ass.
Oh no.
Shut up, Moose.
I'm sorry, is that not just like, shut up, Meg?
Oh!
absolutely wrecked my door!
Seriously, that's all I could think of when you said that, John.
Oh,
it's just like
something
out of
the
fire. Oh, it burns!
James, damn it!
You got roasted by Littlewood.
I'm sorry for being right.
Oh. What does that make you then, James? Stewie?
Maybe.
Well.
Actually, no, if we squished his head, it could be.
No, I don't think that's actually enough on mic.
You know what it actually makes him? It makes him Jimmy Carr at the window.
Yeah, to be fair, there's not actually enough of my head to stretch it big enough to look like Stewie's.
Oh, I think
I have now arrived at platform one.
Right, I'm just heading towards Kingsway. Be with you in about 10 minutes.
Matt,
James, we all know, really, that James is Herbert the pervert.
What?
Hey, Tom.
I'm just coming into station, but I shall be opening my doors shortly.
Well, we don't want to know what you're opening your doors for.
Get your fires.
Okay, in that case, we must Matt as Chris then.
Hold on a minute. What does that make you?
I don't know.
Quagmire.
Oh, good God, no.
He wishes.
He wishes.
That'd be Callum, surely.
Wow, Aaron Thompson tagged you and 69 others in a
post.
What did I notice first, I wonder?
The 69 others.
Am I not that special?
I tagged everyone on my friends list, I believe.
Bloody hell, you have friends.
Oh.
Oh, leave the boy alone.
I was tagged! Oh my god, yay!
Fuck's sake, Thompson.
I was just gonna write happy birthday. What the fuck's the matter with me?
Well, John's been drinking. John's been drinking. It's Jack Daniels. It's Jack Daniels.
Oh, for crying out.
Yeah, John's been drinking.
Come on, you big bastard! Get up this fucking hill.
Thought you were talking to me for a minute there.
Yeah.
I'm wondering what you're trying to get me to come up.
Oh, well, suggestions can be made.
That hole's a bit too small.
Goodness gracious! Big balls of fire.
Well then.
Hey,
Will, have you on station yet?
It's just locations. Yeah. Fuck's sake.
Will, have you left the station?
Oh, because I thought you was gonna go first.
Yeah, I'm going first. I'm
right,
not stopping.
Go then. Go away, because I'm not going until you've gone.
Okay.
Get out of my sight.
World around the desert for old Neander.
Oh my god.
Wow, doing 7 miles an hour up Kingsway Hill. Yay!
Yeah, congrats.
I'm going off with the regulator.
Are you now?
I've got the regulator in full pilot and I'm blowing off, making steam.
Why is it not in full main?
Because I don't want to rush it.
Oh, I don't want to rush myself. It's only an express passenger.
A 1 in 6 day is just killing my hull, what the fuck?
Sounds like somebody doesn't know how to drive steam properly.
Lol.
At least it's not Brandon Morley.
No, I think the problem is I put 10 carriages on the back and then expected to get up Kingsway Hill at, you know, a decent speed.
It's doable.
12.
Come on, mate, you just get it up, son.
I'm pumping it.
No, oh, hello.
If you're not hard enough.
That's her job.
Trust me, I think yeah, probably when that comes around.
By the sound of it, the coming around might be the problem.
Come on, you couldn't get up that fucking hill.
Have you come into Kingsway yet?
Working on it.
Are you getting stuck on the hill?
Struggling, let's put it that way. But still moving. Yay, there we go, speed's going back up now. Yeah, it'll still be about 5 minutes, mate, so you're fine to run round. Miles an hour. Yay.
What's your face? Kendrick. Have you gone through Exeter St. Thomas yet?
I'm just about to.
Excellent. On that basis, I'm going to go.
Then I'm just gonna water this thing and give it some more coals for the back trip.
I'm just wondering the same as you on that, John.
joined yesterday.
Right, I've finally managed to get up Kingsway Hill, so I'm on my way towards you now, Matthias.
Copy that.
This hole is currently screaming its bollocks off because it's just worked up that fucking hill like mad.
There's no way I can get coal in down here, okay. Oh well, I'm just gonna need water then.
Are you shunting, James?
Yep. Why do I ask, dear?
I'm just watching the live
stream. Alright.
Yeah, I've just told Mr. Eels that he should really watch a live stream.
He's dying.
Yes, I know. He's just put, yes, I still feel shit.
Well, that's his own bloody fault and he should be more fucking careful.
Hi, Jack.
Hello.
My response? Well, get off the toilet then.
Wow. I bet he shat his intestines out of that twat.
Mr. Eels knows he gets no sympathy from me.
Yes, because it gets returned back for later when you feel like crap.
Exactly. His response? Lol, tosser.
What's happened?
He clearly knows me very well.
Right, I'm sticking my Grange in the shed.
Oh, typical. I got a phone call from the missus as I go through Chirston. Yay! Seriously, she rings me and then as soon as I answer she puts phone down. What the? Matthias,
I've just seen the fireworks display in Sydney. Fucking hell, Steve must be having a whale of a time. That was a fucking good one.
My game's lagging out, so I'm gonna stop in Expenser Goods Loop. Unless if there's a good train stop there. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Right, Matthias, I shall be there with you, sir, in about 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
3 miles away.
Okay, but I'm almost done shunting.
Oh, hey, James.
Mm-hmm.
You've got more rain tomorrow.
Excellent.
just about to go flying through Exminster.
Wait!
I'm clear off the point, so you're good in.
No worries, mate. I'm on my way.
What's up with you now, Kundrick?
One, I thought that you had already passed through X-Men, sir. And
no.
Two, my game's lagging.
No.
So I'm going into
the... How can I've only just passed X-Minster when I only just left Exeter St. David's?
You didn't tell me! You didn't even tell
yes,
him!
Yes, I did! I announced it to the whole fucking live stream that I was leaving Exeter.
You didn't say St. Thomas.
What?
He didn't say St. anything, he just said he was leaving.
It's because I wasn't even at St. Thomas, I was at St. David's.
Yeah, but you had already left when I pulled in.
Yeah, and you're American, shut up.
Children.
That's not a good joke.
Children. John Mr. Eels ain't having none of it. He won't even put it on his smart TV so that we can say Happy New Year to him. Terrible.
What's the matter with him?
He won't even put us on his telly.
I'm not surprised.
Good. Just tell me when you're in the station, then we can discuss who wants to leave first.
Yeah, no worries, mate. I'm 1.5 away. Shouldn't be 2 minutes.
Copy that. Get some backup files of my fanfics I'm currently making.
You know,
no,
it's fun when you...
Take a short break. I'll be back shortly. You're still, like, hearable on the stream. Just
all right, right.
Just pulling in now, Matthias. Won't be a second.
That's, good.
The stupid scenario one. Yes.
Matt Kundrick. Where are you then?
Mr. Kundrick.
No.
Also, for those people in the live stream, don't forget we do have a second live stream up on RailSim users. Matthias, are you in Kingswear 1?
Yes, I am.
For some reason, my game is having a derp and won't let me change the points off of Kingswear 1.
The hell?
I click it and it switches them back.
Right then.
So, I think the best idea is if I pull forward to the signal just before, and then if you go into the siding.
Yeah, I'm just going into
What if I'm doing then? Remember, I have 5 Mark 1s on the hook.
Yeah, it might be a little bit tight, mate, but...
We'll manage.
Just holding just outside of Kingsway for you, mate.
Yeah, I'm moving the train now.
You clear of Kingsway 1, Matthias?
Not as of yet. I'm taking it slow.
No worries, mate.
And I'm just going into platform 2.
No worries.
Right, is anyone... Park, Kieran, where are you? Planet Earth calling Kieran. Anyone? Okay.
Rigby.
Kieran, you massive homosexual! Right.
That doesn't
work. Assume he's dead.
Yeah, I'm backing up into platform 2 now. I'll tell you when I clear.
How dare you anyway, train spotter? I've only just noticed your comment because I weren't looking at that screen. Darn you. We don't fail, we just fuck shit up every so often.
It's like the Daily Star Railway, they do this all the time.
Exactly, right. Join the big railway. I'm clear. Cheers, sir. Pulling off now. No, I'm not, because I just slipped the fuck out of it. I'm trying to shift this train. There we go. I'm on my way in.
Starcross is in the distance.
Oh, now he speaks.
Why, what do you want?
I was asking you where you were, but you just told me, so that's fine.
Doesn't matter anyway, because Matt Kundrick is somewhere.
He said he was giving up.
You're giving up? Oh, it's alright then.
No.
I said my game was lagging, so I was restarting my computer. Or just Steam itself. I'm in X-Minster Sightings.
So am I. I'm in X-Minster Down platform at the moment. Waiting to find out where everyone else is, so I can.
I'll run back and depart after you.
Alright, okay, I'm going.
I'll most likely switch engines as well. Or just restart for next mentor.
I am gonna stop at. What's the thing? What's the place after Dawlish?
Dawlish, Warren, Newton Abbott?
There's Newton Abbott, there's Tigmouth.
Taymouth.
Okay, so just tell me when you are in platform 1.
I will, mate. I've just got to remove a certain little tank engine that's currently sat in platform 1 anyway.
It's a ghost train!
I wish it was, but unfortunately it sat there right in front of me. So I'll have to just gently couple up to it and gently remove it out of the way.
Thomas, you dumb shit.
Thank you. Right, literally give me 2 seconds, Matthias. Just pulling forward enough to clear the point.
It's alright. You can go first if you want.
I've got to reload anyway. It'll take me a minute.
Alright. Where is it, Bruce has parked?
Bruce is in Churston Yard.
Okay, so he's not in the way.
Right, because
I'm going to Newbert Abbott, and then I'm gonna park the train there and then drive something else.
Yeah, no worries, mate.
I can just take a trip to the bathroom before I go. So, BRB.
I honestly have no idea what to drive.
Okay, just so you guys know, I'm going to take a lot longer break than I planned. So I'm going to leave everybody on the stream with you lot on TeamSpeak. Yes, they can have you for company if they're bored and listen to the banter. And I'll be back. It'll be before 10:30.
All right, darling.
I'll be as quick as I can, but yeah, it'll probably
where you go,
be 10-ish. I'm going to have a shower and sort some stuff out.
Oh, okay. Nice.
Matthias, I'm done. I'm in the station. But yeah, chaps, if you do want some rail sim action, rail sim users is still streaming. And we do have the team speaking shit.
Providing you actually don't cock up the run.
Look,
I want to start streaming.
I had a blowback once. Could be worse, it could be an angry dragon.
And I'm bored.
Don't ask Google what is an angry dragon, whatever you do.
God's sake, Matt.
Really?
I'll give up, Will.
You what?
I'll give up.
Why?
I don't know.
Is your name Harley and you can't drive a clan?
No, I can drive a clan, I just...
can't bother.
Bored.
You drinking yet?
Fair enough.
Riggers.
Hello.
There's some alcohol in you.
Why?
Because it'll be funny.
I can't.
Why? You're driving in the morning.
I'm on a steam loco tomorrow.
Well, I think there's only one thing for it. It's gonna have to be a 37, I think. Thank you.
Alright, and I'm back.
No worries, Matthias, I'm clear anyway, mate.
Yep.
Feel free to leave when ready.
Oh, I just had to take a piss, so...
I hope you topped up the water tank with it.
Nah. It's already full, so... Well, I'm departing.
Does anyone on hand have any photos of typical mail trains of this time period? I take that as a no.
I don't know.
Matthias, let me know when you're at the next station along.
Yes, sir. I'll do that.
Or is it Exminster, I think, in it? Something like that. Just let me know when you get to Churston, mate, and I'll be right behind you.
Roger that.
Time to drive one of John's favourite beasties.
Wouldn't be a 1COCO1, would it?
Might be.
Hello again, lads.
Welcome back, Tiggs.
Hello.
Sorry, I've been making my model railway, so...
Hello. That's alright.
So I've been designing and I've just ran the O3 up and down with a couple of pictures just to test it. That, plus a bit of casserole, plus some alcohol. Yeah, I'm getting into the spirit.
Well, you've currently got a very drunk 37 driver waiting at Kingsway.
Oh, shit.
Well, I'm sure we'll practically bury the regulator very, very shortly.
You know what, I might have to pop... Are we still on Riv in the 50s?
Yeah, Riv in the 50s.
Yes.
Right, I'll pop back on then, I think.
Pundrick, by the way, I've just left Dawlish Warren. In case you're interested in where I am.
Fair enough. I'm still setting up my mail train.
Yeah, fair enough.
It used to be an express until I decided to scrap the A3. and put on a black 5 and make it in mail train. Mail trains, which head code does mail trains use?
Whereabouts have you got to, Matthias?
I'm in the tunnel.
Ah, right, know where you are then, mate. You're not far out of Churston there.
I'm 1 mile from Churston.
Yeah, no worries, mate.
It's been confirmed, boys. That's my plaything for tomorrow.
Ooh, I like.
3/4 of a ton of absolute madness.
Oh, nice.
I like how they've even put a guy in the bloody cab.
Yeah. It was either this or a Quarry Hunslet, so I can't really go wrong. Plus, when you floor it, you don't really want to be going quick, but it can hit at least about 15 to 17 mile an hour, and you never go that fast. Plus, it thrashes well. But there's a better picture of the cab for you. From my perspective, anyway.
Nice.
I must admit, I quite like that. That looks really nice.
Mm. It's one of my favourites.
Okay, I am at Churston now.
No worries, mate. 37 away then.
And now we're leaving, Churston.
I don't think I'll be far behind you, mate.
Well, I've just left Dawlish and I'm going to Newton Abbott, so...
Hey guys, quick question.
Hmm?
What head code would, mail be under? Mail trains be under.
I can't remember what they all are.
I might just make it an express.
Yeah.
Which end is currently the busiest?
Kingswear.
Right, tell us at the other end.
Really?
I don't know.
Matty and that are all down there at the moment, aren't they? They're ones up at Exeter, though.
Yeah, but yeah. We are going on our way up now.
Yeah, we're now doing the return trip.
That's right.
The Kingswear is empty.
Matthias, are you stopping or express?
Stopping.
Stopping. I'll probably need to overtake you at some point then, mate.
Roger that. That's why I wanted you to go first.
I won't worry too much though, I am doing a 37, so...
User left your channel.
It's not exactly like I can't overtake you.
Hey Tiggs.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, Matthias.
You're starting in Exeter, right?
Don't know yet.
Just let you guys, everyone know that I'm about to enter Exeter down middle platform.
Matthias, I'll overtake you at Newton Abbott.
Yeah, I'm stopping at Newton Abbott, so...
Yeah, if you stop at Newton Abbott, I'll overtake you at Newton Abbott.
I'm terminating at Newton Abbott.
Ah, right, fair enough then. It's been good so far, train spotter, by the way. I've only just noticed again. Yes, I know I'm terrible. I should really be reading the stream chats.
Yuck, God, Matty, come on.
Shut up.
Sort
it
out.
What was that, John?
It was a huh.
Also, Matty.
Yo.
You know what the best thing about Harlech is?
What?
It requires less brain cells to drive, so I can have a bit more to drink.
That's even better.
If it was a steam engine, then I'd be in trouble, but this is fine.
That's the reason why King's I can't drink. Tunnel.
Now arriving at Goodrington.
Just arriving into Churston. Giving it a bit of fresh, you know.
I've got to pick what I want to do now.
What the hell? I was trying to figure out where that were routing me then. That routed me somewhat weird and then wouldn't let me change it.
You know what? I might go and do the Brixham line.
James will be back in a bit. He'll be back about 10 past 12. 10 past 12? I should hope not. About 20 past 10.
Now departing from Codrington.
Yeah, no worries, mate. Just at Churston. Honest, I'm not reloading the game because the game decided to derail my train again.
Where, hey Will, where are you now?
I've just left Tynemouth.
Okay. you're the last one on the line heading south, correct?
Yeah, I've just realised it routed me into the... What the... Oh, okay. I'm not heading south anymore, because for the third time tonight, I've derailed. Because the stupid game...
I also derailed.
The stupid game routed me... What the hell?
Routed you into a siding.
Routed me into the dock loop bit at Teignmouth, then back out onto the main line, but forgot to change the point back out onto the main line, so I come back out onto the point and died. So that's the end of that. I've not completed one single run successfully yet. First run I did was the haul, came off and going through Tor too quickly. It rough shunted with the flipping standard. Not standard. With the K1 I derailed because I couldn't shunt properly. And now I derailed because the trenching mode is stupid.
It just doesn't seem to me it decided all of a sudden that a siding was a good idea to put an express passenger train.
Excellent.
Clever rail sim.
So you derailed as well?
Yep.
That's...
I also derailed.
It's basically everyone that was actually doing any driving apart from Matt has derailed.
And I now come in and hopefully don't derail.
Well,
in the space of about 5 minutes.
At least I have a reason. When everyone was crashing, I was stuck at the station.
I'm just giving it amps out of Churston now and just saying balls to it.
You're at Churston, I'm at Churston. But I'm doing the branch line at Churston.
Oh, you're going off on the branch?
Yeah, I'm going to have a play.
Right, just going in between Churston and, what's it called again? That other station. Towards Goodrington.
Need to realign and assemble the train again. I'm now good to go in the next station.
Whereabouts are you now, Matthias, or?
Paddington.
You're at Paddington. Right, what I'll do then.
I'm about to roll in now from where I derailed.
Well, I'll do then, because I'm now catching you up.
Hadn't switched right, but the indicator said I had a clear line.
Yeah, mine did that before. Well, I'm just coming up towards Goodrington now, so what I'll do, mate, is I'll slow for Goodrington. And then... trying to think where it's best for me to overtake. I'll just follow you up to Newton Abbott.
Copy that.
Right, Matthias, are you through Paddington, mate?
I'm passing Paddington now.
No worries, I'm sat in Goodrington.
Yeah, but I'm departing at the Paddington now.
No worries, I'll come to a halt then at Goodrington.
Roger.
Let me know when you've clicked platform at Painter, mate, and I'll
I am past Pickington.
No worries. Here I come.
One mile from Turkey.
No worries, mate.
From Turkey. Gone a long way from painting.
I'll roll through painting, and then by the time I've rolled through painting, there should be enough space between tourists.
Roger that. I am now arriving at Torquay.
No worries. I've just bought down the amps on leaving Paddington.
Turn it up.
You want to turn up the amps?
Yes. Obviously.
Are you even watching my stream there?
No.
You may need to watch my stream to hear the amps.
What are you even driving?
37.
Oh yeah, not worth it. I can't drop because I'm going to go in like 5 minutes.
Go this way, I'm thrashing the bollocks off it right now.
Good.
Departing, walking now.
Thank you.
Whereabouts are you now, Matthias?
I'm half a mile from Thor.
Yeah, no worries, you're miles in front of me then, mate, now.
Not arriving at Thor.
No worries, mate.
Now departing.
No worries, I'm gonna have to come to a stop just outside the tour station then.
Well,
yeah, I'm not.
I know this is gonna actually sound repetitive, but where are you now?
I'm not driving anymore. I'm already railed. I haven't bothered to put back in because I'm bothered.
Have you gone past Tor reverse yet, Matthias?
Just released it.
Anyway, on that note, I'm
going
to go.
Where are you
going
to go?
Tibet.
Time to cover everybody at Tor in Clag.
Good. Clag. That's the answer. Right, I will speak to you guys at some point, possibly tomorrow or whenever.
Okay.
Take it easy,
Phil,
sir.
See you later.
New Happy New Year.
Right, Will. Yeah, all that.
Night, Mill. Night, Mill. Will.
Matt, are you streaming?
Yep.
Fuck, why am I sitting here watching a blank screen like I'd be looking at you?
Exactly.
Really bad.
I'm streaming your favourite fucking loco and all.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Is it bad that out of all the engines I've ran today, I'm getting the most out of the Black 5?
Probably the easiest to drive, to be fair. What is she? I can't see the number.
Hold on a second, I shall zoom in for you. Whoops, I slightly overran the signal, nobody noticed. 6986, mate.
Lovely.
Matthias, whereabouts are you, mate?
Why are you slowing down for a green signal?
Because we're MP and Matthias is directly in front of me.
Ah.
So I'm having to stop because Matthias should be just about in tow.
I'm passing the 50,000 mile speed limit.
Right, no worries, that's way past next signal, I know it is.
I'm driving as fast as I can.
You might want to drive faster because there's a 37 coming up behind you.
Yeah, I know, and I'm kind of getting quite afraid that I'm going to be a part of surprise butt sex. Oh shit, there's a station. Kingsville.
Oh, you're at Kingsville, are you?
1 mile.
Oh, that's fine then. By the time you get to Newton Abbott now, I should be just about behind you.
Ugh.
I'm coming for ya!
Anya! No!
Cheeky!
No!
Here's Johnny! Come on, you 37 bastard, pick up speed.
Arriving in Kingsville.
Need some more amps.
Departing.
Speeding. It's fine. There's a 50 limit straight in front of me.
Oh, you're not far away from me then.
Told you I'm coming. Did you just say you were leaving Kingsville?
Yeah. What?
I'm 1 mile away from Kingsville.
Okay, I'm going.
If I was you, I would bury the reg in the roof.
I'm going up. Nixon Abbott up main platform, and I'm gonna park there.
So that means I've gotta go through the relief then.
And then I'm gonna drive something else. When I've shunted it into the yard.
So you're going into up main, so I need to go into up relief.
Or should I go into the middle? I don't know.
I'd go into the middle if I were you, because that would be prototypical.
Right. What's this about being prototypical?
There we go. I'm going into the middle.
Yeah, if you go into the middle, then I can go straight past on the other side. How far have you gone past Adler Junction yet, mate?
Just about to.
Alright, that's fine.
I've done that. Now!
Right, I'm 1.1 miles behind you.
At that speed, you better slow down, matey.
Trust me, I'll be fine.
You're giving it some boost, sir.
John, have you seen that 60 limit that's coming up in front of me?
Oh shit, I'm
not far away then. Right, you're back!
I'm taking the down main. I'm coming in on the opposite direction.
Oh god! Right, boy, I'm back!
Hey, Matthias.
Okay, brace for Butzer.
That's a station! Emergency brake! Brake! Brake!
Matthias, have you had any alcohol yet?
No.
Oh.
I'm completely sober and I'm scared.
I'd be fucking terrified the way he's driving.
Can I? It's not my fault he's faster than me!
Is it bad that having had a little bit of alcohol, I've actually lost complete interest in playing Train Sim?
Okay, I'm clear now.
I've played it all day, I really can't be arsed now.
You're clear? That's fine then, because I've just gone into 60 zone.
Pretty cool, you're sorry, isn't it?
Right, I just come to a stop. And I'm opening the doors.
So, which platforms are you guys at?
I'm just coming through Newton Abbott up main. Or will be in about 30
Newton
seconds.
Newton Abbott up relief.
So we're going to be right next to each other when I break for the station.
Yeah, you may see a 37 going blitzing past you.
John, I've got a question for you.
Go for it, dude.
Right.
I'm just entering Hackley Yard right now.
Yeah, no worries.
For Epinonga,
just like
headboard or not, because it's going to rain, most likely.
Definitely not, then.
Exactly. I was thinking that. I was going to see what you thought, but I don't really want to get it out in the rain.
Not worth ruining it, mate. We can do it again in the summer, maybe at some other point, but we know it's going to piss down with rain. I'd fucking hate to see it get damaged.
Exactly. Also, did Lucy tell me about me and Harrison, what we're planning on doing?
Yeah, we'll work something out, mate.
Cool. But apparently Julian's thinking of coming now as well.
Okay.
John, did you see it as we went through that station? Whoops.
Okay.
Whoops. That were a bit more of a sharp corner than the speed limit indicated.
Has it gone through?
Yep.
I'm so mad. I'm so mad. The same set of points that crossed me earlier going through Newton Abbott crossed me again.
Matt, old son, for some reason you seem to be incredibly loud.
Yeah, because I'm talking directly to the mic.
Yeah, just talk away from the mic. There's only one thing for it.
The same set of points that crashed me earlier today in Newton Abbott crashed me again.
What is going on with that?
The game has a thing where for some reason some signal tends to pick you up, and if you're going faster than the actual allotted speed, it for some reason diverts you into a slower line. I have no idea why. It's done it so many times to me on free roam, I cannot count.
I'm just using quick drive and it's just done it to me.
Yeah, I don't know. It's.
I mean, this time I set my points.
It might
set the points against me afterwards.
As I said before,
okay,
it might be something to do with the directional setting on the track itself when you you've got multiple settings for the track, so once you've laid it, so if you press spacebar, you'll go through, and when you get to a bit that shows a white arrow with blue or red, it's either shows you, if it's blue, it's, I can't remember, think blue's bi-directional, so you can go both ways on it. Red is one way only. And if it's not set the correct direction, it can fuck up the game in that respect as well. So if they haven't done a proper job of it, then that'd be why.
To be fair, you don't know. Because no, this route seems...
I found out to my cost that it sometimes can be a factor.
No, what I'm on about is you don't know whether they rushed it or not.
Well, I wouldn't have thought so, considering how long it should have been in development.
Yeah, no train spotter. James will be back around 20 past.
Don't get me wrong, all that was done for Sherry Hill was just the turbine. It's the same route as before. And I don't know about the German route since...
That was also the same one.
Wait, the German route was in the game before?
Yep.
Oops.
It was also only the loco.
It was also only the loco. I don't mind that locomotive.
It's called a...
But hey, I pay for that price. But hey, at least I love the, I like the engines of this Riviera. Hey Maddie, what were you driving?
Right now? Right now I'm driving a standard 2MT. And currently jumping.
That's the only engine I don't have.
I wouldn't worry about it too much. It lags
no,
the game
I was
out
actually,
quite significantly.
Actually, I was thinking, looking at how I love driving the Black 5. It's so odd how the scenario would be to get the Black 5 down there. Because Black 5s on mail trains don't usually go all the way down to, go all the way down to Exeter.
I'm sure it's been known.
Black 5 have been all over the UK.
So I was planning on possibly for my series that I'm doing in the future, possibly making an episode out of this little event. Ooh! I can use my 2MT, my Ivet, because it was Western region.
I practically just don't care, I just want to fly. As long as British, no, I don't care. Be honest. That's the same with my model trains. I have trains from many countries. I just buy what I want to drive.
I still need a British locomotive. I don't even have Thomas the Tank yet.
No, I don't know either.
You haven't missed anything there, boys.
No, really not.
I'm just I could buy a Thomas in the America for a lot cheaper than getting any Britain engine over here, but I'm surprised I don't have any British locomotives.
Oh, that was a perfect stop to the buffers right there.
Well, the train's still too long, so I'm just going ahead. Oh well.
Oh. Yeah, the only thing that I wish for is that they make a Scandinavian route for the game. It's the only thing I wish for, and hopefully it will be Danish.
I know they've got plans to add some more routes in not too distant.
Need people to make them first.
Everybody's waiting, aren't they, for UE?
Mm.
37, absolutely notch 5'd. Oh, Dan Dawlish. Boom.
Matrix trains are pulling it out once again. Wow, those Thompsons look lovely.
I just realized one sad thing about that my last drive. Even though it's technically not for roleplay, it is, as of right now, my last drive of one of my roleplay engines for 24 until I overhaul it.
Damn. Need mainline Thompson so badly. Have some decent sets of coaching stock at last. Instead of it all being bloody Mark 1s.
Did you see the picture I posted, by the way, Pip, in RSU?
Probably not. I have been away.
This was a good 2 hours ago, 3 hours ago.
Maybe not.
I know you've seen it, John, the pictures of my model railway.
Oh, yes, I saw that.
Turned out 66, but yeah.
Modern era, innit? It's gotta be done.
Oh, God.
Well, that's true enough.
Oh, sweet Jesus, the bloke's everywhere, he just won't go away!
The 66 did have working lights until I blew them the other day.
Oh, don't even know.
Oh, come on!
No, no point, you've been skinful already.
We're near enough.
You can tell I'm bored when I'm purposely trying to crash and derail stuff on the model railway for no fucking reason whatsoever.
Don't do that, it'll cost you money to repair it.
I don't give a fuck, I'll just buy new.
But don't be silly, man. Money's not an endless supply of all thing.
Meh.
Wow.
You just heard it then.
Wasn't the unlike in your MGRs.
Why, did you hear it?
Yes.
No, that was the brand new 47 just rolling over onto the southern train.
You penis. What are you doing?
I left half the MGR rate behind and didn't realise. Then it came back round, hit the MGRs, derailed the rear one, rode up on that, and then fell over onto its side, onto the southern set.
Seriously, lad, as much as it is that it's great that you're buying new stuff, don't wreck the stuff you've just bought, because the detail on them is so much a pain in the ass to repair. I would cry. I'd cry enough as it is when I get some other twat at the Model Railway Club derail my stuff. It's like, no, you're not driving it properly. Hands off!
In that case, do not look at the live stream at how I'm driving this 37 right now!
It's virtual, that's not a problem.
I'm just going to slow code.
Oops.
I'm back from the dead.
You were dead.
Well, Tiggs told me to silence myself, so I shot myself in the head, but it didn't work and I'd come back to life.
I think you thought you meant use a gag.
Kieran likes gags.
That moment when you're looking whilst you're building your model railway and you realise, even though I've built 7 odd layouts with it inside of entire rooms, I'm going to need more track.
Yeah, I need at least 1, maybe 2 packs of code 55 to upgrade mine.
I'm going to need I think I might need a box or a box and a bit of flexi-track. And I think I'm going to need about 6 to 12 points to finish this thing, once I've finally got all the baseboards up.
Well, you've seen my layout, haven't you?
I've seen bits of it, yeah. I've seen the photos from today.
Have you seen the track plan?
Not track plan, no.
Track plan is rather interesting. I really need to stop putting ticks every time I look you up on Facebook.
Everyone does.
I keep doing that to go and tag him.
I think that might as well be my new name now. Everywhere I go.
What?
Of course, I'm on my laptop. Do I have it on my laptop?
Well,
did it.
Guys? I'm going to buy myself some more MGRs tomorrow.
James lied to us.
Please be careful.
Oh, flippin' it. That was no, he didn't. Dantic.
I was typing my Christmas message. My Christmas message, my New Year's message. That one.
My New Year's message.
My wow. New Year's massage.
It's New Year's massage. I was just gonna say.
New Year's massage.
There you go, Tiggs. That's the full track time for mine.
Oh. Holy mother of. How long have you done that?
Have you done a boo boo?
I'm guessing each of those squares represents 1 square foot.
Near enough, yeah.
That's 9 foot. My entire room, as far as my layout goes now, is 14 feet.
Yep. I'm just lucky that I've got a garage that I can use. In fact, no, it might be 2 square feet then. So I think the layout's 30 foot long.
That would make sense then. That would be double what I've got.
In your eyes gauge.
Oh, is yours in strain eye gauge?
Yeah, in N-gauge.
Mine's in less strainy eye and more generic gauge.
AKA spoiled brat gauge.
Spoiled brat?
No, that would be O-gauge.
No. No. Not according to Dan.
O-gauge is posh man's gauge.
Yeah.
Because it's expensive.
Yeah, those would buckets loads of money.
Exactly. Yeah, I've been collecting 00 since I was like 3 or 4. I'm gonna keep going with it.
Yo, 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 what's going on?
Your mom.
Cool. Anything else?
Heroes and mom.
Really. Okay. I would have gone 00, but the problem I've got is if I went 00, what's not on that drawing is there's a door on the left hand side.
Hmm.
The door would unfortunately not fit a 00 gauge curve. So I end up going N gauge.
So no, I'll take a few snaps now and show you guys what I've got going.
I'd take snaps and show you what I have, but most of it's all in West Horndon, 20 miles away. In an annoying place.
Right, see you do some maths. 35.8 divided by 4.
Anyway, I'm gonna put a post in RP asking a question.
Cool. Right, I've budgeted myself for the weekend.
What should I drive now?
So, in complete total, it's going to cost me £20.95 to do Eppinghonga.
How much?
£20.95.
It's not bad for a day out. Mind you, you're forgetting if you want to have a cup of tea or anything.
Yeah, that's borderline cost. I mean, it's £12 per ticket whilst I'm there. And then what? £8-9 to get down there.
It's not bad.
Oh, well, that's rather stupid. I've just got all the way to the end, and then the AI decided they wanted to have a crash. Yeah.
What, they cut across you?
No, AI collision, so an AI crashed into an AI somewhere.
Wow!
Literally, as I pulled into Exeter Station. Well done.
No, you didn't cock up.
Exactly, at least I got there in the end.
Wow, it's amazing.
I think I'd drive a car so I press.
Anyway, right. I'm just trying to put post in.
Right, camera.
Lap 20 running with me MGRs for the first time ever.
Congrats.
And the S15 is still running on the other end, on the other line.
When these now three pictures are posted in succession, you know there's something going off.
What? Well,
Yeah, exactly what I thought when I saw it.
Wait, what? Actual hell, it's like looking and you've been in a bath of piss and you just poured some paint in it.
Yep.
Mine's sitting a bit further up the top there, like. Hold on, lady. Is that your missus?
No.
I was about to say something inappropriate.
Nah.
It wouldn't be the first time now, then, wouldn't it? Let's be honest.
Well, that's fucking true.
I was going to say, what's new there?
I'm in the factory
right. Right, Matty, I'm uploading via you.
You're uploading onto Matty.
Oh.
Yeah, I've got the talent, you see.
Uploading and not unloading.
What, unloading on Matty?
Oh, God.
There we go.
Sorry.
They're getting there, slowly.
Sure, yeah, I've got two of them.
God's sake, Tim! I'm gonna kill you!
I'll share them while you're still sending them, shall I?
That's God. It now, there's only four. But it shows the headboard's humble abode, anyway.
You can tell Pip gets when Pip's happy, because it's just his laugh.
That's where the headboard resides?
Shut up,
that's Drake, where the headboard
American.
Lives.
Unfortunately, mine has a slightly less extravagant living place in that it stays in its cardboard box in the fucking cellar.
Because it's living in a box.
Better above someone's
it's
bed than
in a cardboard box.
Better above someone's head where you could knock down an inch of them.
Yeah, but so far that shows the model railway off. but it's eventually going to come round all the way to where the computer is now. In like a U shape.
Yeah, basically same sort of design as what I've got.
Yes. Eventually, because it'll have a passing loop sort of where the headboard is along
so
that back wall.
What the hell are you going to do about the bed?
The boards are going to be detachable, so the end board already, it basically unpins and it lifts off.
Sorry, James.
That end board
really
is alright as it
to
is.
Comment
it's
anything
just...
else on your live stream.
Wow.
User in your channel. No, the end board isn't alright where it is. I've clout it every time I get out of bed, or I wanted to move anywhere. But yeah, that's the plan for that one. So there'll be one more centre board, one board on the side by where the clock is,
John,
and then another one.
John, are you hungry?
Only for your nuts, Kira.
That's why you commented Snickers then, rather than Snickers.
Snickers,
God.
Eat some nuts.
Well,
well, I think that's an important safety tip anyway.
Voyager on Mardi!
Are people, is anybody actually still driving on Riviera?
I was, until the AI just decided to have a hissy fit and crash.
Matty, the simple answer to my question then from you is no.
We are currently having a break from this advertised schedule.
Alcohol took over, I decided not to play.
Right, so nobody is currently driving on Riviera.
I am.
And depending on if my brother's trying to take over the computer, I will be.
I'm on my way up to Exeter now with a King Class Express from New Abbott.
Fat James, serious suggestion. Auto train on Falmouth.
So, are you driving anything, James, or is it only me that's driving?
It's only you at the moment.
I'm just trying to decide what to drive. I'm almost tempted by a 9F.
I'm gonna get your stuff ready for tomorrow, because I need bedding and clothes. Charge my camera, and then I'm gonna get a couple of cans of cider down my neck and go to bed.
Are you off, Kieran?
No, stay here.
Oh, okay, good lad.
I'm starting up my starter motors.
Hey, oh, Bruce is back. Right,
there we go.
Oh, Bruce has slipped in.
Hello, Mr. He's good at this slipping in job.
Freshly caught,
I am.
You never
right.
know when the bugger's coming.
Okay. Engine's still running and it's still warm. I'm at Goodrington. I want to fucking move.
It's okay, you can go for it, because most trees have held off. Most trees are just waiting at the minute.
Aye?
Yeah.
Where can I go blasting to then?
Practically the whole end, because I'm going to be at St. David's going downwards.
Well, I'll stop at Paynton and then I'm just going to fucking open it up. But I need to know where everyone is, so...
I have just left Newton Abbott with an
cool.
express.
Cool, 31 thrash.
It's okay, they've just had 37 thrash as well, so...
Full reverse.
I've just departed...
Yes, I did
departed.
Say full reverse, because I need to pick up at Goodrington.
I've just departed Newton Abbott with an express to Exeter St. Davies, non-stop.
Right, I'm just going to swap my audio around, if I can remember where I left my head... Oh, there they are.
Werewolf,
who now can't hear
us,
James
ring.
Fucked up the audio by hitting a button.
Bruce, are you reading chat on live stream?
No.
There's your answer, Train Spotter.
Who is Train Spotter 2015?
Not sure.
Someone got a link to the live stream because I can't be asked to bloody look for it.
Someone who really loves their red pen.
User disconnected from your channel.
I love my red pen.
User joined your channel.
There we go.
Thou tits off bloody left in reverse. Right, come on. That's it.
Well, there's only one thing for it. I'm gonna have to give it some 9F fresh.
The red pen is out.
Oh shit, I forgot I put double 9Fs on this fucking thing.
Well, you've not got a lack of horsepower, we'll put it that way.
I'm just sat there then and I'm thinking, why can I see two sets of smoke?
Don't ever question it.
I'm not, you can never question two 9Fs, but...
Well, you can try.
Oh, I love the brakes on 31s. There we go, hit the button. Loading.
You can try, but I don't think Princey would give you an answer.
James, remember to put the screen up on the live stream.
Yeah, I know, when I'm actually, you know, putting something down to drive, maybe.
Top left.
Okay, I'll finish this other post.
Hanson!
I felt like doing that.
KK, my 9.
Is the stream still running?
Yep. Just gotta decide what to do next.
Well, because I've had a massive face ache clear out, haven't I? No one knows about the jokes yet, do they, that I put up last night.
Wait, what?
Everyone. A man made an escape from a vineyard. It was a great escape.
Oh no! Oh god, Bruce.
And then he also had a very good whine about the experience. Of course, when we needed to smuggle him on board the ship, he had to go to port.
Oh my god!
Head desk, head desk, head desk.
I'm now going to live stream just to see what the reaction
I think
was.
It'll probably be not really head desk, just more along the lines of maybe like Bruce's head spade. Bruce's head spade.
Spade head? No, wait, sorry.
The head of spades.
The head of spades, the head of spades.
That was the song that didn't make it.
Yeah, James, the guys are saying you're quite quiet on the live stream for them.
Yes.
What lies at the bottom of the sea and shivers? I don't know. I want to know who this Trainspotter 2015 person is.
Trainspotter, who are you? Please step down and introduce yourself.
Oh, I recognise it. Yeah. Someone called Farage.
Wow, a nervous wreck.
I can't remember your name.
A nervous wreck, Bruce.
Huh?
A nervous wreck.
Oh, bloody hell.
No worse than yours, Jesus.
He's right, you know, Bruce.
We're going to be quiet.
Yeah. Anyway, moving swiftly on. Oh, wait, I was talking to the live stream. Bollocks!
Yeah, I still have no idea what to drive. Because obviously I'm going to drive in Riviera, because Riviera is what we're driving on.
Can you heckle James into actually driving something so he doesn't actually sit there procrastinating all his fucking life?
Then let's just drive what we want.
Yeah, but I don't know what I want.
You want a Voyager?
Drive a Western.
Yes. Done.
That was simple. Fucking hell, I mean, how long did you spend fropping over the bastard? And then seeing the fucking listen, oh yeah, I'll have a Western. You awkward bastard, I really feel for your bloody husband. Okay, what are we having for dinner there? I don't know. I really don't know. Maybe we'll have chicken goujons again.
In fact, I can't even remember the last time I saw a chicken goujon.
I remember when that was all you used to eat for about 3 months on end. It was like, well, I've just put dinner in, and everyone goes, what you got for dinner? Chicken goujons. And then it got to the point where, yeah, I know what it's got. What I got then, Bruce? Here I'll go. You got chicken goujons. Yes, I have. They just used to go around in circles for months and months on end. And then we've stopped asking you what you have for dinner, because we probably just assumed that you were just a humanized form of a chicken goujon, because that was all you bloody ate. I mean, I'm eating mince pies again. I mean, if I eat any more, I'm going to enjoy mince pie.
Yeah, Bruce, have you seen the joke that I've just posted in the chat?
No.
I'm under rail sim users.
I'll have a look. Right, I'm setting off on painting and I'm going to flash thy arse off. At moderate speed, so I don't break the speed limit in the first part.
Okay, I'll do it this way. Why does Santa go through the chimney?
Don't know.
Any guesses? Anybody?
What?
Why does Santa go through the chimney?
Don't know.
Any guesses?
Just fucking tell us.
Because Mrs. Claus told him he'd never get in the back door.
Oh.
God. Why is the speed limit 35 on this bloody route?
Hey, I could have chose the much worse one.
Yeah, no.
I'll post that in TeamSpeak, it's not safe for live stream.
No.
Oh wow, no, I didn't realise that. You know the Great Western what's it system, the bell system that they have?
ATC.
Yeah, it actually triggers AWS on the diesel.
Oh for God's sake!
Yes it does.
No, Hadfield, really?
Oh bloody hell, I'm so glad you didn't say that on the bleeding live stream.
Hey, trust me, I've got plenty of these. I've been sent a shit ton over Christmas.
No.
Don't worry folks, no. It's a very naughty joke.
I'll find the ladder. That's terrible. Shut up.
Oh could say that joke was snowballs deep.
Oh,
hey.
I don't want to know. Oh, for God's sake, Chatfield!
God.
Oh, Antonio. Yeah,
hold on, there's just one more bad one.
What is God's favourite planet? I don't know.
And now one of my friends texts me, and he is really, 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 really drunk.
Wee-wee.
Congratulations. No idea.
I don't even understand what he writes to me. What the fuck?
That's probably because he's in your nature.
And he doesn't even know himself.
Are you sure it's not that just that you don't understand it because you're drunk?
Oh, for God's sake!
That's actually pretty good. That is actually the best one to come out with yet.
Wow.
Oh, God.
Why has Bill died?
That's fucking brilliant. I like that. Yeah, nice one, mate. I like that.
What do you reckon, folks? Should I take 13 coaches, or should I just take 8?
Go with the long haul.
Right, okay, so what I'll do is...
12.
Yeah, come I'll on, take
get
out...
down where I said, no.
That one. Move that there. That's not... what?
Oh, I really ought to just send this to my other half and just be like, yeah.
Oh dear.
I'm coming to the giant to eat a mince pie and drink a cup of tea and put the brakes on the bloody 31 and stop in Torquay Station, so this is fun.
Oh. Oh no, I feel... No, not one more, please!
No, that's it.
Oh,
wow.
Did anyone see that tweet that someone image cropped and put on Facebook, and it was like, and it was Satan saying, "I'm here getting kids Christmas."
Oh, Hatfield, no more, no.
Wow, Hatfield.
No.
Oh wow.
God's
sake.
Wow.
Wow. I thought you might like that one.
We
only
had
to
feel.
Hey guys. Hey guys. Guys, it looks like that guy is going to be getting more than the mince pie, doesn't it? I think he's going to be getting a different kind of pie.
Oh, they'll be going to a Christmas dinner with some meat and two veg.
And a bit of cream, hopefully.
No! It's called white sauce! It goes
pig's
out.
Definitely going to be inside of a blanket.
Hey, wait! Could that constitute as a pig in blanket?
Yes.
I'm never going to look at pigs in blankets for the same ever
again. Maybe not if you overcook them.
Actually, why am I stopping at Torquay? I wanted to blast it. We should be going through these places. Okay, I'll stop at Torquay. I think it's because every scenario I've ever driven, I've stopped every single bloody shit out.
I've got one more that's...
Oh, no.
Oh, go on. One more.
Oh,
oh, no. Damn you. Damn you.
I thought you might like that one.
Terrible.
Disgusting.
It's not terrible, it's horrible.
Oh no,
so
this is horrible.
A few weeks ago, that
this is horror!
Come on. An hour and 12 minutes, Jesus Christ.
James, have you seen what Trainspotter put in the live stream chat?
Yes.
Because I'm on my iPad.
It's put Merry Christmas at Problem Productions with sticky out tongue face at the end.
Oh, God.
Right, I'm going to just blast the express up the line because we're running out of time. Wait, where's that clusterfuck? Oh, wait, that's. Is that Newton Abbott? Oh, bollocks. No, wait. Oh, it is Newton Abbott. Okay, that looks weird. What's up there, then? Heathfield? The bloody hell's Heathfield? I want to know when the high speed running comes in and it's not 35 mile an hour permanently.
No, it does, Brucey, it does. Be patient. Enjoy the scenery if you can.
I'm raining in the driving rain. And I'm in a single.
That one's just a fact.
And I'm doing 90 mile an hour up a bank. Okay, I've put the sander on and that's going to fuck up.
Ah, blasting down Dawlish Sea Wall with a 9F. Nothing finer. Oh wait, two 9Fs.
Are we going to put a bet down on when the sea wall's going to fall back in the drink again?
Putting a bet down, I've already put 100 quid on it.
Have you?
Practically.
What do you mean practically? You're rather up, but we ought to go down the bookies and see what, you know, if they'll calculate chances for us, see what they'll do it for us.
To be honest, I don't think it will this time, but certain other bits will.
Yeah.
Wales has fucked it.
Wales?
Yeah, because if you go down the Fwelly line, practically all of that is bridges.
Oh, yeah. Well, the bit's been washed away, hasn't it, on the, is it the Blind Eye branch?
I think it is, yeah.
Or somewhere upland, don't know why. I know there's been a bit washed away, and they're like, oh, bollocks, I need to,
James,
put a
are
load
you driving something in. Because we can't see it?
Yes, I know. I'm sat in a station at the moment.
Sat in a station, building up pressure.
Yes, in a
way. Oh, for God's sake, Hadfield, I didn't see that. Why?
I'll tell you what, I'm always building up pressure from around about people, you know. I mean, I can pack some heat quite well.
Yes, I'm sure you can. Safety valve doesn't last very long, though, does it, Bruce?
Wrecked.
You're lucky, you're one of the few people who get away with those comments.
Depends how long it blows off for, though.
Well, that wouldn't be very long.
No. Wonder what you've had in the last 6 years.
James, which platform is. Are you holding
the then? PSI is not normally that high, to be fair.
Well, I'm going to struggle for PSI, I'm in the 31 at the minute.
I'm going in the Exeter up main platform.
Nah, I'm sure he just clears the tubes every so often.
Something
did. Oh.
What the bloody hell was that?
That would be a forehead.
Ah, hello.
Are you drunk?
Yeah. I don't know.
Harrison, do you remember last night?
Is it bad? I have to actually think back really carefully.
Do you remember coming on here last night?
Did you come on last night?
I did, and I said, you were talking in chat, you said I'm drunk and all this and the other. And I went, hey look, it's Harrison's girlfriend, and I put a picture of a really nice looking girl with a big forehead and you lost your shit over it.
Oh yes.
And then you left. And it was quite funny because I don't think you quite saw the point that it was just a joke.
Oh no, I did. I just had to go. I wasn't angry with it, I literally had to go.
Oh, I thought you were pissed off because you were drunk.
Oh no.
Oh, that's good.
I don't give a fuck.
Harrison, how many drinks have you had tonight?
Good question.
He's really done it now, hasn't he?
Yes, the other question is, are you actually in bed? Because it sounds like you probably won't
That's
be able to get up.
That's a bit of a personal question.
Well, I'm on a bed. I'm getting off it soon. I'll just come upstairs for a lie down and then go back down in a minute and get some drink.
Yeah,
oh, God. All I've had yet this evening is 3/4 of a pint of, what is it, strong base cider.
I can't drink a lot because I'm on duty tomorrow.
I
can't drink
already.
Too much. I'm driving a diesel tomorrow morning.
I think I'll have a glass of whiskey and coke.
I've had some Magnus cider.
At least the kid's got taste.
Magnus cider was alright for a while, and then I found something
else.
That is
not
the
horn. That is the windscreen wiper button.
Hey Bruce, whereabouts are you at minute?
King's Kurzweil.
Right, who likes, who wants some Western Thrash?
I think everyone.
I've just noticed what you're in.
I have now arrived at the Exeter St. David's, and I'm
now
going to turn
around. Have you only just noticed? I told him what to bloody use, you penis.
It's when we
I was too busy looking at Christmas jokes.
God, for Christ alive.
Is anyone currently in Newton Abbot sitting?
Just coming into Newton Abbot down relief.
Well, I'm going into the down. I'm going into the up main platform. Up relief platform, even. But I'm a bit off it yet.
I'll give you a little wave in the 9F then.
Yeah, cool. Obviously, if I've got time, I'm going to go all the way to Exeter and then I'll come back again. I want to get a first gen out there.
It's only an half hour run, end to end.
It seems we're going nowhere fast.
Oh. How come?
I don't know.
Which ones are you using?
Riviera coaches.
No, I meant the Western.
Oh, one of Matt's ones.
That's weird.
Alright, I've got another side.
No,
what I know is I finished another bottle.
Are you just drinking Magnus only?
Well, all I know is I'm onto a new bottle, so that might have been the first bottle, but I don't know.
Oh.
Tonight, Harrison's drinking from a bottle.
My best suggestion in
might
the world
have been
going.
The big bottle.
Don't
drinking
mix
Magnus
too many
out
different
the
drinks.
Don't get it mixed up with the TCP, you'll regret it.
So oh, we'll treat Allahu Akbar all summer.
I'm just sticking to this tonight.
Fair enough.
Yeah, don't mix. Mixing is bad. Mixing is bad.
Yes, known from many experiences, falling upstairs instead of down them.
You do that as well.
Done that plenty of times. Chundered over a friend's bedroom, you know, the normal.
Oh, I could tell you lots of stories. I'm not going to, but I could.
Sorry, I didn't have to clear the mess up. Somebody else did because they kicked in the head and made me dizzy. So,
oh, lovely.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't kick, but you know, like a tap with a foot. I was dizzy already.
My ear is in the cider.
That's not a way to drink it.
You're not supposed to drink it with your ear. That would be saying, I see with my feet.
Ladies and gentlemen, smashed Harrison.
What? It just goes, oh.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, Luce.
Hello.
Hello.
Why is so funny?
How are you?
Completely gone.
Wow, this is amazing.
What?
Can you hear the alcohol? It's fizzing.
Christ, darling, you sound a bit drunk.
So do you, Luce.
You're
you sound
friend.
Out of it.
The man's absolutely downright hammered.
I've had a glass or two, or three.
And you've had a daiquiri as well. It's like, what the hell are you doing
no, I've
still alive?
I've had three daiquiris.
Yeah, Lucy, I literally don't know how much I've had.
Ask your parents to tell you how many bottles you've gone and retrieved.
Harrison, you're only 14. You're not meant to be drinking, are you?
Neither are you.
I have one kidney. I want to live my life.
Sitting on a wall.
Well, I've got one and a half.
You summed up.
No, no, I'm not. I'm just taking.
I'll say I've probably got one and a half kidneys now.
I can't. You don't know, Harrison.
No, I know. No way.
All you can hear is this noise, and I don't know where it's coming from.
Is that my cider talking?
Yeah, I don't know.
If there are
Lucy,
inanimate objects
alcohol,
talking to
you,
I'd go see a doctor very soon.
Apparently they're all shut.
As long as the room don't spin.
Oh, lads, Jennifer Lawrence is on TV.
Who?
Jennifer Lawrence.
Jennifer Lawrence, my lord.
Who the heck is that?
Is she cracking a bit?
She's the girl at a Hunger Games.
Oh, right. I've never watched Hunger Games, I don't know.
Neither, yeah.